Hi, this is Rob. I'm going to show you how to convert a decimal number into scientific notation on the TI-84 Plus CE graphing calculator. To convert a decimal number such as 0.0000056 into scientific notation, we need to change the mode on the calculator to scientific mode. Press the mode key here. You see where our black box is flashing on normal? The black box means that we are currently on normal mode. Move to the right of normal using the right arrow key and move to where it says SCI. SCI stands for scientific. Then press the enter key. Now go back to the home screen by pressing the second key here and then the mode key. Now enter the decimal number 0.0000056 and press enter. To the right, you see 5.6e-6. This stands for 5.6 times 10 to the negative 6. Let's enter another number, 126,000. You have to enter the 126,000 without a comma. Otherwise, you'll get an error message when you press the enter button. Enter 126,000 and press the enter key. To the right, you see 1.26e5. This means 1.26 times 10 to the 5th. To learn more about scientific notation on the TI-84 Plus CE, please see my other video, Proper Way to Enter Scientific Notation in the TI-84 Plus CE. I will put a link in the description below. Okay, that is it. That is how to convert a decimal number into scientific notation on the TI-84 Plus CE graphing calculator. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, and please subscribe to this channel.